Hi friends, hi from Be Simple Be Sample. So today's video is about fat to fit. So now I started my transformation journey, how I reduced my weight. So I thought of sharing that story with everyone. Just watch this video fully and don't forget to subscribe my channel as well as hit on the notification icon. So friends, sharing where I started and how that my transformation journey start in way back 2018. So I would like to share in detail everything to you all guys. In 2018 I had a severe sinus issues and I undergone treatment. By that time my weight was almost nearly 96 to 97 kgs. So literally I felt like immovable and I felt I was unfit. I'm unable to walk for more than a kilometer or 2 kilometers. Like I was had breathing issues and I felt really kind of a junk myself. So basically exercise, but suddenly I left out everything and as a foodie, biggest challenge is avoiding food and eating nutritious food and being very health conscious. So that is a big challenge as a foodie. What I done was I ate a lot and I just forget to exercise, do any physical activities, anything. I didn't involved in any of these physical activities. I had routine. Just like that, routine. After the office, more than that, then this is what all it went like. So suddenly the eye opener was like, I went ill. So I thought, this is the time to, get back to my routine and get back to my physical activities. So after that start, I thought, okay, let's start with something. I thought of planning. So without plan, nothing will work out. I want to plan and I want to measure it, what I am doing. First thing, what I did was, I bought this, Bozeland fitness band. So why I bought that fitness band? Because I thought of, measuring my activities. So to begin with, first I started because I was immobile and I am not doing anything I know very well. I am not involving any physical activities. So I thought of involving myself in some physical activity so that I can just have a satisfaction myself. I started something. So I started a little bit walking, kind of like lunch break la walk pora, then evening meet vandu, then I'll start walking in my apartment. This kind of activities, then I put up some kind of a challenge, a fitness band. So obviously you can measure the steps you are walking a day or running, whatever. So it helped me a lot. So I just set myself a target like 5,000 to 6,000 steps per day, like maximum 10,000 steps per day. It may be 50 rounds, 60 rounds around the apartment or anywhere I'm going. So 1 hour walk. So that is what I just set up the goal like that. Then after that, I started observing what I'm eating. There are a lot of fried items I'm eating, especially in the evening snack when you're going for work. Obviously evening snack, tea, whatever you eat. Mostly a patina fried porridge item. I thought I need to change that habit. So I started eating some boiled nuts. Kind of I used to take it from my home for evening snack and I started reducing fried items and oil in my food items. No maida, artificial carbonated drinks. Limited my non-veg intake, that is once in a week, and I added more vegetables and fruits in my regular diet. So this is what I did. So basically I started with the walking 1 hour pona. Then adukapra food ah vandu absorb panni I just started controlling my intake. So for example 5 idlis I started eating 3 idlis, then 1 cup rice and with more number of vegetables. Then evening 2 chapatis or 3 idlis or 1 dosa. Breakfast idlis aapna I will take very little amount of rice in the afternoon lunch, chapati or same thing for the dinner. So this is what I started my routine. I felt myself active during my all the activities, all through the day I felt a little bit active with this, little bit change in my regular routine itself. I started observing the change and I started really, feel very refreshing myself. Then I just continued this almost 1.5 months. So I started this because I was under medication. So almost I took medicines for about 3 months for my severe sinus. Then I planned to, go to a gym because to reduce weight, more than what you take, diet control and little bit of activities. If you go to a gym and do some, strength training, definitely that will help a lot to reduce weight. This is what it started like. I started from a zero, then step by step I increased. I just started giving activities to my body and body also absorbs, and again it also reflects and I won't get much of pain or tiredness or fatigue, whatever, due to my sudden rushing activities, going and doing lifting things, all this stuff. So அதனால அதெல்லாம் பண்ணாம பேசிக்கா என்ன பண்ண முடியுமோ அதை தான் ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணி தென் went to a gym and started gym from August 2018 and luckily I got a very good gym with very good trainers. I used to do a cardio. ஒரு நாளைக்கு ஐ மீன் ஐ டூ லைக் ஒன் ஹவர் ஐ கோ டு ஜிம் தென் ஐ டூ ஆல்மோஸ்ட் 20 minutes டு 30 minutes கார்டியோ செஷன் தென் ஐ ஸ்டார்ட் லிஃப்டிங் ஐ மீன் லிட்டில் லைட் வெயிட் தென் ஐ ஸ்டார்ட் சீயிங் சேஞ்சஸ் இன் மை பாடி அண்ட் மை செல்ஃப் அண்ட் ஸ்டார்ட் ரிடியூசிங் வெயிட் ஈவன் இஃப் ஐ ரிடியூஸ் ஐ மீன் 2 kgs 4 kgs தென் ஐ ஃபெல்ட் வா திஸ் இஸ் ரியலி கிரேட் ஐ மீன் ஐ ஸ்டார்ட் ரிடியூசிங் இன் த பிகினிங் ஐ ஹேட் இம்ப்ரெஷன் லைக் ரிடியூசிங் வெயிட் இஸ் ரியலி அ டஃப் கேம் ஃபார் மீ தட் இஸ் வை ஈவன் டிடன்ட் ஐ மீன் டுக் மை இனிஷியல் வெயிட் I mean, later 1 week or something, once I start gaining confidence, because I was really felt I won't get reduced or, I mean, it will be very difficult. It is kind of a very tough thing to do, reducing weight. But really, it is not. Gym became a routine in my regular activity. I was very regular to gym. Then in between, I mean, I started lifting weight, because once you, I mean, shred some weight, you will get, I mean, you have to strengthen your muscle as well. So strength training, that is lifting weights, that is very much important in addition to our regular activity, and it helps to weight loss as well. So that is very important. Then in between I got an injury. Good day and bad day at gym. I had a bad day. I had a fever. Still I went to gym and lifted weight. So I got some little bit of muscle bulge in my wrist. Injuries, it all, I mean, obvious, and it is common. Because once you get something like that, pain or injury, little bit injury, you should not like immediately think, I mean, this is the end, we can't do anything. By that time, I mean, what I did was, during that injured period, I mean, almost 1.5 months, I was in, I mean, doctor advised me to take rest, don't lift anything. So I went to gym still. I mean, did cardio exercises, then like, I mean, stretching exercises, all this stuff I did. Because gaining weight is very simple, but reducing is really tough. That is what it is. So I never stopped going to gym, even I had injuries in between. But still, that is what, I mean, kept the momentum going. Almost in a year, I lost, I mean, around more than 12 kgs. And I had a severe back pain as well. If I drove car for a long drive, I used to have kind of a nerve pinching, I mean, back pain, kind of, I mean, neck pain, everything. Now I'm really happy that I got rid of all this, I mean, pain. I'm really feeling fit now. Fitness is on your hand. I mean, it is kind, I prefer to be fit. So that is what it is. If you prefer to be fit, you can do anything you want. There is nothing like you can't do it or I can't do it. If I can do it, why can't you do it? That is what I would like to say. I would like to motivate whoever sees this video. I mean, you can get motivated yourself and you can motivate others as well. Some people, they would like to have a company to do, I mean, physical activities even for a walk. Some people, they will do alone, because it depends on a person. My body is my primary responsibility. My fitness is my primary responsibility. That is what I feel. It's almost 1 year journey. So I just condensed it in a small video. Friendly advice is like, don't go with any sudden weight reduction plan or any crash dieting course or plan, whatever it is. So adala vandu avlo help pannadhu, you know, it won't work out. Because if you reduce suddenly, you will gain suddenly. So physical activities, exercise, whatever you are doing, that is that, I mean, sustainable process for weight loss. If I'm traveling out, I may not go to gym. So appa enna panna mudiyum? I mean, almost a week or 5 days or 6 days, I'm out of station and I'm unable to do any activities. I can manage it with my diet. So what I'm eating, I mean, how I can control my portions. This is what I can do, like kind of a mix and match. I should make sure that I'm not gaining weight. That's ultimately, fitness is not, it's kind of seasonal thing. It is a regular routine. You should like brushing your teeth, drinking water. Fitness is kind of one thing. You should adapt in your lifestyle itself. ஒரு மாதம் ஜிம்முக்கு போகிறது, 2 மாதம் ஜிம்முக்கு போகிறது, இல்லை 1 மாதம் வாக்கிங் போகிறது, 2 மாதம் வாக்கிங் போகிறது, வெயிட் ரிடியூஸ் ஆனப்புறம் ஓகே ஐ லாஸ்ட் வெயிட், ஓகே ஐ கோ பேக் டு மை ரெகுலர் ஹெல்த்தி ஹேபிட், வாட் எவர் ஐ ஈட் ஆர் ஐ மீன் வித்தவுட் கவுண்டிங் தட் கேலரிஸ் வாட் எவர் யூ ஆர் ஈட்டிங் வித்வுட் ஐ மீன் ஹேவிங் எனி கண்ட்ரோல் ஆன் யுவர் டயட், தென் அகெயின் இட் இஸ் இட் வோன்ட் யூஸ் யூ கான்ட் பிளேம் எனி ஒன் யூ ஹேவ் டு பிளேம் யுவர் செல்ஃப் இன் தட் கேஸ் பிகாஸ் இட் இஸ் ஃபிட்னஸ் இஸ் ஐ மீன் ஆன் எனி ஆக்டிவிட்டீஸ் இட் ஷுட் பி ரெகுலர் அஸ் அ பார்ட் ஆஃப் லைஃப். I really feel fit and in fact my stamina has improved, so I feel really happy, I mean, adapting all those. So thanks for watching my channel, and please subscribe, click on the bell button for notification, and I do post few videos on what kind of diet I had, and like breakfast, lunch and dinner, all this stuff. I will give you some idea to prepare those kind of, diet food. I will post such videos as well. Thank you. Thanks for watching.